See right there, 5 kills. Oof. It was tough to get those. I am the kill leader. I never thought I could. I achieved my goal in Apex Legends. I am the GOAT. I am the go-to. It's just crazy out there, boy. I'm going to let y'all know this. The reason why I stood right there is because those two guys that I was playing with, they was kids. Both of them. And I told them, don't go over there. Because there's people over there. Let's just wait it out. You know what? We be all good. So these two kids decided, oh, look, I'm going to go over there and try to get in a fight. And then you got your head shot in. But you know what? It's all good. It don't matter. I carried the team. Ain't no big deal. You know, sometimes you got to save a kid. All right, now check this out. I'm pinning the enemy down. Look what my teammate's doing. Doing nothing. Nowhere near me at all. Seven kills on now. Oh, now you want to come around just because I knocked him down and take all the good stuff. Boy, I tell you what, kids are something, boy. That's all I can say. Boy, here's the time where it really gets clutched at. All right, now check this out. They got the higher ground now. The higher ground. In my head, oh, we lost. We ain't going to get that. We ain't going to go nowhere near that daggone hill that they on. We just wasting bullets at this point, wasting time. Look at the circle. And we got to go up there. Boy, I don't even know how we even got up there. There's about, I believe, three people that was up there. I don't know why they even put that thing right there in between each other. I don't even understand that. And look at this idiot, rushing, just rushing. Look at that hit. All right, we ain't going to talk about what I just did just then. That was who I was hitting, the guy with the red shield. Knew I saw something. Time to lock in. At this point, boy, I know he felt bad, boy. Cause I feel like a bad man just then. Ain't nobody want no devotion. Not matter of fact, it's a good gun. I ain't gonna say nothing about it. You know, knock down on one.